So hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to another brand new video. And in today's video I'll be showing you 6 best apps for month of July 2021. All the apps shown in this video are provided with their links in the description box below, so don't forget to check the description box. And if you are interested in this video, then do watch the video till the end. And without any further delay, now let's begin the video. So our first application is known as Pix Wallpaper, which is a wallpaper application as the name suggests. And in this wallpaper application you will get all the wallpapers out there from the Google with all the colorful and pastel theme. All of these wallpapers are suitable for the Android 12 customization with that dynamic widget. And yeah, our video also for Android 12 setup is coming soon on the channel, so stay subscribed to watch the video first. And in this application you will get the wallpapers from Pixel devices, Chromebooks, different Android version, and even some wallpapers are the one which are not available anywhere except for Pixel devices. So do check this application out. The link for this application will be provided in the description box below. So our next application is an application which can help you to be more productive. So basically it is a timer which is having a really amazing colors and UI. So basically you have to just add the time to the timer and just start the timer by flipping your phone vertically. As you did this, the timer will start and you can keep your phone aside while working. And you can also check how much time is left, and it will be a constant reminder while working to be more productive. Also you can restart the timer by just flipping your phone once again. And in this way you can use this timer productively. Also you can change the colors in this application, which is having a really amazing and dynamic colors to make it more good looking. So this is a really amazing application. Do check this application out. The link will be provided in the description box below. So next application is known as Mentorist, in which you can either read or listen 5 books a month, which is a really amazing application to increase your knowledge. And in this application there are really amazing books such as Atomic Habits, Power of Subconscious Mind, The 10x Rule, and many more. Also we can listen the audiobooks in this application, which are really good and which can save you a lot of time. Also all the books are summarized with the chapters and having some important points in each chapter to save you a lot of time in reading a whole book. So all over this is a really amazing application, and I will try to this application. So all over this is a really amazing application and I will suggest you to try this application now. The link for this application is also provided in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. So the application now I am going to show is known as Tide. This is a really amazing application in which you are having different types of sounds of rain, forest, campfire, and many more stuff. Also you can download different types of sound by browsing in this application. It is a really amazing application for the people who are suffering from stress, depression, and many more things which can harm your mental health. This is an application in which you are also getting a timer in which you can set a focus timer for meditation, sleep, studying, and many more stuff. Also you can track your progress in this application, that how much time you are sitting while listening to music and studying or sleeping and many more things. So this is a really amazing application, and the link for this application is also provided in the description box below. Don't forget to check it out. So the game we are seeing now is known as Horizon Chase, which is a really amazing game similar to the Asphalt but in smaller size, and gameplay is having really amazing graphics, and the sound of this game is super addictive. So this is a really amazing game of car racing in which you are having different types of tons of cars similar to the real world car like Lamborghini, Bugatti, and many more stuff. So all over this is a really amazing racing game to try out when you are bored, and I will highly suggest to download this game. The link of this game is provided in the description box below. Don't forget to check it out. So the game we will be seeing now is known as Seabay. This is a really amazing game with simple, minimal, and immersive gameplay with all these blue color shade graphics. And the amazing sound effects of this game are also really good. And you have to just complete the level similar to the other biking games to earn the stars, and this can be a good boredom fighter to you. So do give it a try, and the link for this game is also provided in the description box below, so do check out. So that's it for this video guys. In this video I tried to show you 6 best Android apps for month of July 2021. If you like even one of these applications, then please support us by hitting a like button and subscribing to our channel. I keeps on creating this kind of video for you every week. So I will meet you in the next video. Until then, stay happy, peace out.